You know those kids who bullied people at school? They probably didn't have a life, or they probably grew up and still stuck in life. They'll pretend to have it all and act like they are better than others, but in reality, they don't really have much to show for. And I always wonder why people do that. But of course, they have their reasons. Maybe it's just to put on a show so people would like them. Now, I could just stop the video here, but you probably came here to see the signs that someone thinks they are better than you. Well, let's break them down to 10 signs. Number 1, they talk down to you. To a point, it may seem like they're addressing you as someone inferior, which they probably are. They could be calling you mean names, which I would not say because they are probably easy to identify, and they could just be rude in general. They may also assume you don't know what they're talking about and clarifying obvious things that didn't need an explanation to. At some point, they might even ask you insinuating questions or throw out some backhanded compliments. Here's an example. Wow, those jeans almost make you look thin. Do you hear how mean that sounds? Number 2, they overlook your accomplishments. Nothing will ever be enough for recognition with this person. Your wins are looked over because they are never true accomplishments in their eyes since, well, you're not them. Real friends celebrate even the smallest wins, so it becomes clear pretty quickly that this person simply thinks they are above you and won't even acknowledge you. Number 3, every conversation is about them. For example, you went to Europe? You should hear about their trip a few years back. It'll be exaggerated on how fancy or lavish it was. You got a promotion? Well, they'll try to flex their position if they are higher up, or even talk about their side hustle business and how successful it is. You can cook a good meal? They'll love to barge in and talk about their favorite dish, especially if you're talking. No matter what you say, they'll get the conversation spotlight focused right back on them in seconds. It's almost like a skill, really. Number 4, they brag. When the conversation shifts back to this person, they will be sure to go on about themselves. You'll hear about all their latest cool outings, accomplishments, ideas, and experiences. It is a rare day in history that this person will open up about anything negative in their life. This isn't because they have a perfect life, it's because they think they do, at least compared to you. So that's how they want it to be like. Call it living in a bubble, you may. Number 5, they always show off in front of you. While bragging about their experiences and skills in conversation is a given, this person will also toss in showing off their material possession as well. Flashing their money, new clothes, cars, blings, or electronics is a sure way to show that they think they're above your pedigree. Basically, they're trying to say that they're better than you. Number 6, they think they deserve everything and anything. Someone who thinks they're better than you will also think they're better than most other people. For example, you can sense their entitled attitude by how they behave towards the service industry. Especially when something doesn't go their way, pay close attention in places like restaurants. If they yell at the waiter because their food doesn't taste how they envision, it could just be a Karen who's just not having it. Trust me, I've waited tables before. Number 7, they never apologize. This person could bump into you or cut you off and they still wouldn't care about you nor apologizes. Why? Because they think they are better than you, therefore no need to say sorry. You'll know someone is thinking like that if they never apologize. They want to be alpha, but they are not. Number 8, they talk over you. The constant interrupter only shows one thing. They don't care about what you're saying. They care so little that they literally can't even control themselves for a full 2 minutes to close their mouth and let you finish getting your point across. Most people give up early on in the conversation once this person starts attempting to establish control over every single topic, and this is a good sign to note that someone thinks they are better than you. Number 9, the only person they compliment is themselves. The closest thing to a compliment this person will give you is asking you where you bought something. And even then, it might just be to criticize you instead of because they like it. Sometimes they could be a little conceited, you know, just thinking they look good and they could pull anything off and get away with it. If people around them agree, then it'll only fuel their self-esteem. Number 10, when you get a word in, they don't pay attention. Notice how this sums up a majority of my points. When someone already thinks they are better than you, they won't care, period. Whatever you have to say will be boring. It'll go in one ear and out the other. When they aren't responsive, you might be a little uneasy, but don't worry, you don't have to care about them either, because I'm sure someone will be there to pay attention to you when you speak. Overall, if some of these signs remind you of high school or adult bullies in your own life, I must ask, why do you even put up with them? Once we get past high school, we have a pretty good setup to avoid unpleasant people. The only time we might have to deal with them is if your job requires it. And even then, there are things in place like human resources or the internet to help us hash out any problems. But anyway, don't focus too much on them, just let them be and focus on yourself instead. I'm sure you'll have a better and more fulfilling life than them. Anyway, if you like this video, feel free to give it a like and maybe consider subscribing for more weekly uploads. And as always, thanks for watching.